Turkey considering quitting treaty on violence against women ruling party. Oh, Wow, that's great. Quitting treaty on violence against women. Nothing says more that we're okay with abusing women. You know, nothing says Islam is okay with wife beating more like, hey, maybe let's quit the treaty on violence against women. Yeah? We want to protect our rights to commit violence against women because Islam, right? Let's see what the summary is. President Erdogan, AK party, is considering whether to pull Turkey out of an international accord designed to protect women. Party officials said, alarming campaigners who see the pact as key to combating rising domestic violence. Despite signing the Council of Europe's accord in 2011, pledging to prevent, prosecute, and eliminate domestic violence and promote equality, Turkey saw 474 femicides last year, double the number seen in 2011, according to a group which monitors murder of women. Many conservatives in Turkey say the pact, ironically forged in Istanbul, encourages violence by undermining family structure. What the hell kind of argument is that? Anyways, what do you guys think? Hold on, let me see.
I think it's.
I mean, I don't even know what to say. Like,
one at a time.
Okay, mine is short. I just think like it's so like telling about them that they want to quit a treaty about violating women's rights. So I think it just blocked me. The site for some reason blocked me, so I cannot see the entire thing. But I think someone said that they say their beliefs and laws already have these things about not harming women, but as that's why they don't have to fear about quitting the treaty. But yeah, something that, like that, they said something like that. But yeah, we've got.
I was gonna say it sounds like doublespeak, you know, that, and it also sounds like they're just about to finish that sentence by saying, you know, Muhammad was the first feminist anyways, and Islam granted women's rights. You know, like, I just, leaving the treaty is how we protect women. We protect women by not protecting them because, you know, it just sounds like circular thinking.
Yeah. By the way, Smithy, the word I think I used was femicide. I think is femicide. Is that the right word? Femicide, I think, means like killing a woman because they're woman, right? That is a problem in Turkey. And these were the things that were trying to protect them. Yeah, I think the argument that they have is like all these liberal, you know, Western stuff. They break down. They're against family structure. They destroy the family unit, and because they destroy family unit, they're bad for women. So we are actually protecting women by removing the things that actually protects them. So that's the bizarre explanation they have for these kind of crappy stuff, right? Doorknob here is saying, so this is how bizarre world starts. The mad Gacy is saying they have been getting more and more hardcore Islam for years. Yes. AGA is saying subtitles for Shabam. It's okay, Shabam. Don't be upset. They do that for me as well. Okay. All right. But here's the comment that people left here. The same thing is happening in Poland right now. Really sad thing to observe. Really? I didn't know this is also happening in Poland. I'm not sure if that's true. Kerry saying, I bet all Turkish women are pleased with that, especially the ones who voted for him. Unfortunately, that's actually true. Well, they are an Islamic country after all. Yeah, because religion. Yep. Good comments, actually, this time. Unlike the last news. We only have one more left. We made great progress. Here. Let me actually read one more comment by P2020 saying, so what are they wanting to replace the Istanbul Convention with, the Sharia? They just want to leave women in unprotected against the men in their life. That's what they want because Islam. I don't know the details though, but this is This is very much in accordance with what the Islamic leaders would want.
Wait. Doesn't quitting this treaty mean they can freely introduce laws to regressive laws to oppress women more and more in the future? Because if they were in the treaty, the other countries would say, "Hey, you were in the treaty, so you cannot do that." But now they have quit, so they are free to do that.
Smithy is giving us some very important information. He's saying, "I'm making eggs with Parmesan and ricotta cheese and barbecue sauce." Very good. Okay. All right, let's go to the news. Thank you for joining us. Subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell thingy. If you haven't, I don't know why. What's holding you back? Okay? If you haven't subscribed to our channel, why haven't you subscribed to our channel? Explain that to us, please. Like, bell, and also if you're not getting notifications and stuff because YouTube is not telling people that we have shows because YouTube is like, "Oh, this person told us that they want to get your shows, right? They want to get your videos." But nah, we think it's no. And they also hit the bell button. But nah, you guys are too controversial. We want to show them mainstream stuff. We want to show them CNN or cat videos or whatever. But people are like, "No, we want to see Atheist Republic." And YouTube is like, "Nah, we don't think you want this." We're like, "No, please show it to us. We say to you, we want to see Atheist Republic." And YouTube is like, "No, we think we know what's better for you than you yourself." So to solve that, there's a link in the description, which is to our newsletter. So hopefully we could email it to you. So hopefully you get some of our content that way. Okay. So yeah, subscribe to our newsletter as well. And share our videos because, you know, we do get demonetized. That's an obvious on every one of our videos. So F that. But we don't care about that anymore. But we also get deprioritized. And that's even more damaging to us. Deprioritized, what does that mean? That means we don't show up on the suggested, you know, videos on the right and all that, you know, on people's homepages. And that's how channels grow. Unfortunately, we can't grow. So we need you guys to share our videos.